have an issue on the southbound EVP approaching Lawrence, but that's been